خلافت کا دامن نہ چھوڑے.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ تعالی وبرکاتہ. I am Ibrahim Kelfala from Sierra Leone, West Africa, presently residing in the second capital city of Sierra Leone, that's Bo. I was working with a missionary who's presently residing in Europe or whatever, and he has been advising me actually to devote my life, to especially devote my life, being an Amadi, but let me devote my life so that I can be a representative of the Khalifa in my family and for the whole of the country as well. And I straight away devoted my life and I attended Jamia Ahmadiyya in the second city, Bo here. Ahmadis are blessed people because they are guided by the Khalifa, by a single individual who has been appointed by Allah the Almighty, who has the blessing, direct blessing from Allah, so that he's guiding them, or he's guiding us all the time. And these are people who do normally concentrate onto their leader, to their supreme head, who take instructions, directives from their supreme head. So Ahmadis are really, really blessed people. We are very much blessed, let me say. And each and every Ahmadi is connected to the Khalifa. The Khalifa, who is the supreme head of this community, of the Ahmadiyya community. Every individual is connected. I am personally also connected to the Khalifa because I'm a missionary. As I said it earlier on, I devoted my life for the Khalifa, for Islam, in Ahmadiyya Jamaat. And there is a blessing in it, special blessing in it. I am the representative of Khalifa here. I am serving here as a missionary, life devotee in Jamia Ahmadiyya, also trying to teach one or two people the message of Islam, the messages of Khalifa. I mean, to reform people. This is the work of Khalifa. I am representing him here. I am doing so. I'm personally connected to Khalifa. I do listen to his instruction, his directive. Every day, if I could not get his word, I must listen at least once a week. That's maximum when I don't do it at all. So that tells you how connected I am with the Khalifa. I must tell you what he says yesterday that came on board, or what he said last Friday. I must, that is at all cost. So I am personally connected with Khalifa. And Khalifa, let me tell you, sincerely speaking, he awares about each and every member of his community, because he thinks, I could imagine Khalifa says the last time to his representative, his visitors in the Mulakat in UK, that, gentlemen, I don't sleep. There is not a night that I could sleep if I don't visit each and every Ahmadi. Just imagine how many Ahmadis are in the world. How can Khalifa visit them? Meaning he thinks, what's the affairs of the Ahmadi in West Africa, in Asia, in all other continents? So he prays for them, who could not go to sleep without praying for these people. And I am representing Master Khalifa. I'm the special representative of Master Khalifa. He must think of me. I am an Ahmadi, to be precise. I am an Ahmadi. And I am praying always that I should be the Sultan in Nasir of the Huzur, because it's a blessing, it's a big blessing. Not only being a missionary, but being an Ahmadi Muslim, it's a big blessing. Indeed, let me tell you, the Khalifa is shaping each and every Ahmadi's life worldwide. Listen his sermons, listen, read his books, his lectures, the lectures he delivered. You will prove me right.
की करते रहेंगे.